It's funny being back here.
Remember when we stood here, Jim? All those years ago?
Don't ever come back to Gotham.
You and I stood shoulder to shoulder on those barricades, ready to die for this city. 6 months later, you locked me up like an animal!
However dark and scary the world might be right now.
You told me the world may seem dark.
But there is light.
Hey, Ed. What has two eyes but can't see?
Riddle Man.
Oh, dear.
I let him out of his cage, and he helped me get out of mine.
You're him, the Riddler.
What time is it?
Oh. I knew you had it in you. All it took was a little kick in the pants.
You don't know how it feels to have one. The only thing you love ripped away from you.
I loved her, Oswald. And you killed her.
I lost my family too, Bruce. The wound still hasn't healed.
You turned everyone I ever loved against me.
My own flesh and blood!
You blame me for everything that's gone wrong in your life, but the truth is, you were born bad.
We all have to make sacrifices. It was all about family. Never said it was a happy family.
I took the dark path.
Yes, you did. And it's gonna be a long, bumpy journey back.
I'm not the hero Gotham needs.
You deserve this. Oh, buddy. I'm gonna find you.
I hope you do.
You have been down this road before. Following your heart has never worked out for you.
Can't we get to work?
I'm Bruce Wayne. Selina Kyle.
When Bane had you, I thought he was gonna kill you, Selina, and there was nothing I could do.
I will be here whenever you need me.
That's what my parents used to tell me.
Oh, crud.
Penguin may have won the battle, but tomorrow we win the war.
You.
Yeah.
We could have had a good thing, you and I.
You just had to go and ruin it.
There are no heroes here.
Face it, kid. Gotham has heroes.
You.
If the world is full of monsters, the only way to defeat them is to become one yourself.
Sanity. It's just a prison in your mind.
Why so sad, Bozo?
Because you ain't seen nothing yet.